In this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up a timer in Nightbot. This week, I realized that I haven't covered anything on Nightbot yet. And because I don't want to choose which bot you want to use, I just want to show you how every bot works and then you can make the decision for your own. So I'm going to do a mini series on Nightbot. If you want to see all other episodes, it's up in the card above. First thing we need to do is go to nightbot.defeat. Then click on login and log in with Twitch. It's probably gonna ask you to authorize some things, just do that. So now we're on the side of Nightbot. If this is your first time here, click on the join channel button in the top right. If it isn't, you will see the button part channel. Don't click on that. You will delete the bot from your Twitch channel and we need it to be working. Where we go now is here in the left side, you see something called timers. If we click on that, we get to the timer section. Why would you want to set up a timer? Maybe you have some merch to sell or you want people to be reminded that they can follow you by saying like, hey, you can follow me or you can subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to use your Twitch Prime. There are tons of things you can say. Maybe you're doing a giveaway. You want to have people's attention on that. A timer just makes sure that the bot is saying the thing that you want them to say every so often. So to add a timer, we need to click on add. Then here we can name it. It doesn't matter what you name it. I would recommend you name it something that you recognize. For example, if we want people to be alerted on that they can follow us, we're probably gonna name this follow. Then we have the message here, which can be literally anything, but because we're going for a follow timer right now, I'm just gonna fill it in as if I would make a follow timer. Message, don't forget to follow if you like the content, click on the notification bell to get notified whenever I go live. It's a short message and the bot will say that every so often. Now we have the interfo. This is the every so often that I've been talking about. How often do you want your bot to say something? So it says here every 15 minutes is the default. We can make it every 5 minutes, but we can also make it every 60 minutes or somewhere in between. We can't make it shorter than 5 or longer than 60. What I would recommend is doing it between 15 and 20 minutes. This way, people that stay for an hour don't get spammed with it. They probably see it 3 or 4 times. If people just stay for 10 minutes, there's a high chance they still see the message. Right now, we have it on 15. This means the bot will post this message. Don't forget to follow if you like the content. Click on the notification bell to get notified when I go live. I need to do that with a capital letter. You know, still. So this exact message will be posted by the bot, Nightbot, every 15 minutes in your chat. Well, okay. There is one problem though. If there's nobody in your chat, if you're brand new to streaming and people aren't that chatty, if a bot will post this every 15 minutes, but nobody says something in between, this comes over as really spammy and it's just not a nice feeling for you if you've been talking and you're like, oh, I see something in chat and it's the bot. So what I do recommend is go to chat lines. What this means is how many lines, how many people have to be spoken in your chat for this message to pop up. So right now it says 2, which means that if I post 2 messages and 15 minutes have passed, the bot will post this message. If we set this higher on like 40, this means that 40 messages, or I need to post 40 messages or somebody else just combined in chat, needs to be posted 40 times and 15 minutes have to be passed for the bot to place a message. You can make this 2 minimum and max of 100 lines. I would say go for about 5. I think 5 is a sweet spot for this, but just try and figure out what works for your channel. This is really dependent on how many people are chatting in your channel and just how far you are in your growth process. Underneath here we have Alias. Alias means that you wanted to call a certain command. So if you have made a command for exclamation mark follow and you want that one to pop up on a timer, then you put in here exclamation mark follow. If you're looking for another bot, we also have tutorials on Streamlabs chatbot right up in the card above. We have a full video about how it works. We also have separate videos on smaller topics, so that's easier to watch through and work with. If you're looking for stream elements, we also have tutorials on stream elements I think we can link at this moment. I don't know how long it takes for before you can link again. But like I said, we also have a lot of tutorials about stream elements. If you want to see more about Nightbot, this is going to be the first video, so I don't know if they're going to be here yet. If they're not, I'll just put another cool video here. And otherwise, I will see you in the other Nightbot videos.